Near the plaza was a little cafe called La Marasul, next to a movie house. I sat there in the afternoons and drank beer. I used to sit there half asleep with the beer and the darkness. Only that music from the movie next door kept jarring me awake. And then I saw her, coming out of the sun. And I knew why Witt didn't care about that 40 grand.
Do you believe it, please?
Si, señorita.
Señorita, señor, may I speak some words? You will be seated, señor, eh? Yes?
With pleasure, señor.
I am Jose Rodriguez, a guide, a most excellent guide.
Indeed.
You ask them. They can tell you that Jose Rodriguez knows Acapulco as no one else. Each little street, each...
I don't want a guide.
Very difficult girl.
Is there one not so, señor?
Perhaps a lottery ticket. I have here, wrought by steel hands, a ring. And earrings of jade and pure silver.
These.
Gracias, señor. Gracias.
I never wear them.
Nor I. Please.
No, thank you.
My name is Jeff Markham, and I haven't talked to anybody who hasn't tried to sell me something for 10 days. If I don't talk, I think. It's too late in life for me to start thinking. I could go down to the cliff and look at the sea like a good tourist, but it's no good if there isn't somebody you can turn to and say, nice view, huh? It's the same with the churches, the relics, the moonlight, or a Cuba Libre. Nothing in the world is any good unless you can share it.
Maybe you want to go home.
Maybe that's why I'm here.
Is it? Well, there's always Jose Rodriguez. If it gets too lonely, there's a little cantina down the street called Pablo's. It's nice and quiet. Man there plays American music for a dollar. Sip bourbon and shut your eyes. It's like a little place on 56th Street.
I wear my earrings.
I sometimes go there.